Down, please.
24 hours from Tulsa. I have to say, I don't think I've performed with 24 hours from Tulsa before. But another first. Have we all given generously tonight, ladies and gentlemen?
Yes.
Hands up who's really telling the truth. Right, that means about 80% haven't given generously yet, which means now is your opportunity. And I'm sure there's a group here all the way from sunny Luton who can still give generously. You still have time.
I can't help falling.
right. Have we got any flamenco dancers?
Yeah.
Thank you. I don't know if we've got time for any more. Does drinking up time count?
Unfortunately, it was time at the bar. But because Yonnie's so wonderful, definitely one more. There you go, girl.
Can I swap mics with you?
Why? Also, there is a guy videoing all this week's events. That will go up on Saturday night for auction. So if you want to watch all the show again and think, it's lovely. Brian Murphy's on it. Ooh. Also, we will be selling tickets for Friday night. This is before Yonnie does the last number. Because apparently, Adrella's coming on Friday. And if anybody didn't read the article in the papers, apparently Adrella's wearing extra long nails because Kerry Dupree's on. So I don't know what that means. Don't know what that means.
I don't know, sometimes you just try and you try and you try and you can't get something out the way you want it to come out. So girls, I know this is probably going to break your wrists to get your wallets out, but could you do that? Could you do that and contribute generously? This is our, what is it, a Christmas and New Year benefit for HIV and the Greenwich? No, Crusades Hardship Fund. And Greenwich HIV. How are we doing? What sort of total have we got so far? We've got over 700. Let's try and make it a grand before we go. Looking good. Okay, here we go then. This is one for, well, it's a bit of a girlie's anthem really, but it's for you as well, boys. Ah!
Get up here. Anyhow, come on, we're rushing. Do you want the signed photograph by Dave Lynn and Melitza?
No.
Do you, and the first prize, dinner for two at Steph's.